What's up, everybody? Welcome back to your favorite place with your favorite girl. It ain't nobody else but me, Simply K. Simone, and I'm back with another video for y'all. If y'all ready for this one, like I'm ready for this one, let's get into it. Like I always say, go ahead and grab you a little drinkity drink, a little sippity sip, and let me officially welcome you to where? Simply K. Simone Cinco Punto Cero. Let's get it. Let's go. Y'all, listen, if y'all new to this channel, let me say welcome. Welcome to my shenanigans. Yes, because I be doing a little bit of everything over chill. We do a little bit of eating. We do a little bit of cooking because I have my own season line. So just after this video, please check out simplykcimone.com where we got some spices on deck and some merch. But that ain't what we here for, y'all. We is here to take on this challenge from the PR gang. My girl Prissy to the mother freaking P. Okay, I'm good. I ain't cursed yet. I'm very proud of myself that I ain't cursed yet. So this is the dry crunchy rice cake challenge. So you got to see how many you can eat in 8 minutes. Yeah, 8 minutes. I think Prissy did like 7. I don't know what the running score is, but if y'all know me, ma'am, y'all know I ain't never been good with no challenges. But I saw this one. I saw my girl Chocolate Girl Ease do it. I seen my girl Honey Mama do it, and a whole bunch of other people, and of course Prissy P and Rashawn. And I was like, you know what, I gotta do that. So I hit up Prissy. I was like, I wanna do this challenge, girl. Do you mind? Cause you know you gotta have mukbang etiquette. Even though I'm like a mukbanger's cousin, but I'm be quiet. So we gonna put 8 minutes on the clock. I'm gonna try to put it somewhere around chill, and to see You know how many I can put it down. Cause I can put it down and we can put it. Okay. See? This is why we don't need to do this. Okay. So we're gonna do 8 minute timer. Okay. So we put 8 minutes on the clock. Yes, ma'am, yes, sir. And you know, I can't drink nothing, but I got to have some water somewhere. I got some water up here. Because you know, this is dry. Yeah, this is dry. So also, y'all, make sure y'all hit up pdshades.com and get you some of these. I'm gonna take these off right now because I need to be serious. So let's get into it, y'all. Lord bless it, Lord bless it. So 8 minutes on the clock. Let's get it. Lego. Can't drink nothing. Okay, 8 minutes. And I think these are white cheddar. I won. It's dry. So babe, I'm not even gonna tell you what this dry like. My jaw's hurt. Yeah, man. Three. Mm-mm. It's hard to get down your throat. Not even your throat, but your throat. Mm-hmm. I'll try to get a thumbnail in because, child, I went back to a rookie. I think I found it. Girl, look at that. Mm-mm, now. I just got that wig. Mm-mm. I need some extra. Oh. What a little extra. Oh. Mm-mm. What made y'all think of that? So I took her to Zeke. I've seen her do it too. Hey, Lisa. Hey, sugar. Put in the comments how many do y'all think I'ma eat all together. I don't even know what I'm on. I need some liquids. Is this fiber? I think this fiber. Lord. Tastes pretty good though. Mm-mm. No, ma'am. I really want something to drink. I could eat all these if I had some drink. It's like I just got it stuck right here. I feel like somebody's like, if you were set up, you'll make it. I hear you. I'm about to put my damn self down. I thought I could do better than that. We at least gotta finish this. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But dang, how many did I eat? They're so unaccomplished. White flag. Man down. Hugged him. That lighting is just Not with tea. My bad, y'all. Told y'all. Been a minute. But thank y'all so much again for watching. We got about 30 seconds left. Maybe I should at least give it the 30 seconds. So. No, we're not going to do that to y'all. But thank y'all again so much for watching. Shout out to Prissy P, PR Gang, all the goodness. Love y'all to pieces. And everybody didn't try this challenge. If you have not tried it, like I always been saying, if you watched me, I challenged you. Ha! Nah, too late. You not. Oh, time. You done watched it already. You done left a comment already. You challenged Tinkerdink. You challenged Tinkerdink. All right, so y'all, thank y'all again so much for watching. Again, make sure you check out SimplyKSimone.com. Get your Simply Spicy Spices. PDShades.com. Get your glasses. Summertime coming, y'all. I had to get mine because, honey, when I tell you I can't wear all glasses. Because, you know, they give me headaches. But them ones, I like to rock them almost every day. But y'all, again, thank you so much. I love y'all to pieces. As I always say, please be safe. Please be cautious. Check on somebody. Love on somebody. Do it all with a smile because it's all for free. And we like free. Sometimes. Peace, y'all.